Well, hey there, bunnies. It's your girl PW giving you the know-how all on the fashion how-to. And as I said before, we're going to be talking about clothing and maintenance for your clothes. So the next thing I'm going to show you how to do is how do you care for rayon? And I know a lot of you are thinking, like, I don't even have rayon, but you do. A lot of your sweat jackets, a lot of your clothes that you wear to the gym, they are made of rayon. Ladies, a lot of your skirts and dresses that stretch, they're actually made of rayon. So let me show you the proper way to care for them so you don't get those little ditty balls. You know what ditty balls are? Those little tiny doohickeys that get on fabric after you've washed them improperly and just totally abuse them. Don't abuse your clothes. Let me show you how to take care of them. This is rayon. Rayon has an amazing stretch factor. Do you see this? I mean, it stretches like you wouldn't believe. So if you don't care for it, it is very, very much a possibility that it will just be out of shape forever. The fabric shrinks when it's wet. So it's a really good idea to dry clean it. But sometimes you don't have the money to dry clean something, or it's just like one thing and you really, really want to wear it. So what you're going to do is you're going to get some cold water. You want to get yourself, you know, I love it, some fabric softener and just a little bit of mild detergent. What you want to do is put water in a bucket, put your fabric softener, all your good stuff in the bucket, and you want to soak. You want to soak your item. And a good way to tell if something is rayon, just look at the label on the inside and it'll tell you whether or not it's rayon. But if not, you can really tell from the stretch property. It stretches. It has like a little snub if you can kind of get in close. There's like little snubs, and that's how you can tell something is a rayon. A lot of sweaters are rayon and such. What you want to do once it comes out, you do not want to do this. If you do this, that's what it will look like when, you know, the finished product dries. You don't want to do that. What you want to do is you want to get a towel. You want to lay it flat. You want to put her on a gentle, you know, after you don't wring her out. You take a towel and you blot. You want to blot it dry. All the way, and it may seem tedious, but these are good clothes and you want to take care of your good clothes. So you want to blot it dry and lay it flat, and then you just wait till she dries and then you're good to go. You see that? Make sure you take care of your clothes. A very, very important tip. Okay, great softeners, good detergents, take care of your clothes. It's your girl PW signing off on Anyhow.